your way down.
Good, I'm hungry too.
Listen, you guys won't be so hungry when you taste the dinner. Marcia made it, you know.
Wait till you taste it, Smarty.
It's delicious.
Well, how do you know?
I helped her.
Oh, here come Mom and Dad.
Hi, kids.
We'll be right there.
Ooh, he looks funny.
So does Dad.
Here, I'll get it, Mom. Oh, thanks. Thanks, honey. Thanks very much.
Hey, the table looks marvelous, Marcia.
Now then, there's a dish that ought to get two rewards.
Hey, that doesn't look bad.
It even looks pretty good.
Thanks, Alice.
Combination?
Oh.
Dad, can I have the rolls?
May I have the milk, Mommy?
Sure.
Greg. Daydreaming.
Why aren't you eating?
It's just that everything's so good we want to make it last.
Well, there's plenty here for seconds. Come on. Dig in.
Is this a silent contest?
If silence is golden, this must be worth a fortune. Okay, kids, that's it. You are all released from your vow of silence, and I want to hear a little conversation and not about the weather.
Well, I confided something in Jan, and she told it to everybody. Well, you accused me of being a school kid.
Can't trust anybody, Dad.
Kind of makes you mad when your own sister rats on you.
I didn't rat on you.
You did, too. It doesn't matter anymore.
Oh, no, I can't even trust you. You tell everybody else about it.
Before,
of course, I guess that's typical of a sister like you.
Turning around like you really have.
Marshall,
that's the last time I'll tell you anything.
And keep us ever mindful of thy bountiful blessings. Amen.
Amen.
Bobby.
I didn't mean to pull the trigger.
We have told you before, no toys at the table, and especially cap guns.
I'm sorry, Dad. I won't play with it again.
Yeah, well, just to make sure.
You and that dumb Jesse James.
What about Jesse James?
Bobby wrote an English composition about him. He's his hero.
I had to write about a hero once. Mine got an A.
Who'd you write it on?
Joan of Arc. She saw visions, and she won battles. And later she was made a saint. She was a great woman.
That's okay for you. You got a lot better chance of being a woman than I have.
Personally, I like George Washington. Now there's a hero.
Fat chance I got of being father of my country.
Bobby, there are lots of great heroes who are around right now. Take Will Chamberlain, for instance.
Yeah, no, there's a great guy for you to follow.
Yeah, some chance I got of being 7'2". I'm black.
Cal and no cal. Anybody for any cal?
None for me, Alice, thanks. Maybe excuse me.
Yeah. Would you all wait a minute? I've got something I'd like to say. Please, it's important. Mom, Dad, I've decided to go to senior night and give my speech after all.
Oh, Jan, honey, you know how we all feel about that speech.
Oh, well, it's not that speech. It's a different one that I just wrote. And I'd like you all to hear it because it concerns you. Dear friends, thank you for giving me this honor. But even more important than winning was a lesson I've learned.
Jan, that's great.
Jan, can you do me a favor?